the application shown is producing wood chips after they come out of a debarker and a wood chipper. These are being used for particle board. Blow-in hoppers.